How to make a video collage in CapCut app. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the CapCut application on your device. As you tap on the CapCut application, tap on the option of new project over here. So as you tap on new project, you'll be able to select different projects over here. So just select the projects and then tap on add option at the bottom of the screen. Now as you tap on add, you can see different collage over here. Now if you want to make a collage of this as well, you can just cross this project and then tap on new project again and then select on any of these projects over here. So here you can select any of the projects and then tap on the collage option at the bottom of the screen. Then you can select any of the layouts over here, whichever you would prefer. Then I'm going to select on this one, then tap on the ratio option and you can select any of the ratio that is more convenient for your project. Then tap on continue and you can make necessary edits over here as well. After making an edit, you can just tap on export and get your video collage in CapCut. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.